We are back in Atlanta with the Knicks on top 67-50, just about set to start the third quarter. Just a moment ago, our Andre Aldridge caught up with assistant coach Marlon Garnett and asked him about the game's slow start for the Hawks.